Good morning, children. Let us start revision. Chapter 6, a game. New words. T-O-D-A-Y, today. B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y, birthday. I-N-V-I-T-E-D, invited. F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. P-A-R-T-Y, party. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children. L-O-V-E-L-Y, lovely. T-A-B-L-E, table. F-R-O-C-K, frog. P-R-E-S-E-N-T-S, presence. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. P-A-R-C-E-L, parcel. C-I-R-C-L-E, circle. C-R-A-W-L, crowd. L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G, laughing. C-L-A-P-P-I-N-G, clapping. S-U-R-P-R-I-S-C, surprise. W-E-A-R-I-N-G, wearing. G-A-R-D-E-N, garden. G-O-O-D-N-I-G-H-T, good night. Write true or false. Today is Sarah's birthday. True. Sarah is 6 years old. False. Sarah is wearing a blue frock. False. The birthday party is at school. False. The children play many games. True. Choose the correct answer. The children are wearing birthday caps. The children wish Sarah a happy birthday. The children play passing the parcel. Mona crawls like a baby. When they leave, the children say good night. Homework. Write the given new words and exercises in your homework book and learn it. Thank you.